ago in London town, while eating fish and kippers, the British had a villain they all knew as Jack the Ripper. He didn't like to strangle or use a gun, it was quite clear. His choice of expiration was to slit you ear to ear. That's why you ought to use a knife. It's the perfect little weapon if you want to end a life. They never caught old Jack, he must have led a happy life. You can get away with murder if you only use a knife. Now not too long ago there was sweet Lorena Bobbitt, whose husband John molested her and he refused to stop it. So as he lay asleep, she sliced off his little reed. In court she said, "I'm crazy," and the jury soon agreed. That's why you gotta use a knife. It's the perfect little weapon if you've been a battered wife. If she had used a pistol, she'd get 20 years to life. You can get away with murder if you only use a knife. Is yet another. Let's not forget the Menendez brothers. What they never should have done is splatter their mom and dad across the room by using a shotgun. Now they should have used a knife. It's the perfect little weapon if you've had a crappy life. They'd be driving Porsches and enjoying the high life. You can get away with murder if you only use a knife. Now OJ's found not guilty, he is off without a hitch. The people say the dream team got him off because he's rich. And now Mike Tyson's saying,
"You mean all I had to do was kill the bitch?"
And let's all not forget about the trial's biggest glitch. You know, they never found the knife. It's the perfect little weapon if you want to off your wife. Even OJ will admit it if you ask him really nice. You can get away with murder if you only use a knife. Get away with murder if you only use a knife. If you wanna do it quicker, get yourself a good pill.